how does stress affect the thyroid directly? Well, the thyroid works in tandem with your adrenal glands. The adrenals are great at processing small amounts of manageable stress, but problems arise when you experience an accelerated level of stress, and this sets off a big release of cortisol in your bloodstream. So from this, people might see a slowed metabolism, insulin resistance, stress, and depression, things that are just impacting their bodies on a big scale.